Jiminy, you look familiar. Do I know you?
No. I have a very common look.
Oh, I remember you from Noonan. You probably don't remember me because I was a low-rent bar back, and now I'm an upscale bartender. It's a meteoric rise, virtually unheard of in this industry. Hey, wait, hold on. Can I offer you a Wayne fashion? It's like an old-fashioned, but more expensive.
You think all you gotta do is buy me one spirit-forward drink and I'll go gushy for you? Not gonna happen.
Whoa. To be clear, I'm not trying to hit on you. I'm unbelievably happy with my wonderful girlfriend. Sweet as pie.
Why couldn't you have just died?
Gosh, I love her. And our kids. Well, you know, her kids, but gosh darn it if they don't feel like mine, you know?
I don't know, and I don't need to know. All I know is, right now, you are the last person I want to be around. I'm hitting a different bar.
Oh boy, good luck. Every watering hole around here has been infested with parademons, except this one on account of the bulletproof glass. Yep, the top of the Wayne Tower is the safest bar in town.
Oh. Hey, everybody! Sorry to alarm you, but you're in a hostile hostage situation. Hi, how are you doing? Jeez, Nicholas! Not that hostile. I'm sorry, everyone. It's his first day.
Hey, where are you going? I've read your best chance of survival is giving up easily.
Yeah, normally I go beat the shit out of him, but I'm having a night and I want to be able to return this dress.
So you're just gonna escape?
Yeah, I'm not spending my big night out here, and certainly not with the likes of you.
Oh, sugar. We got a wild one.
You gotta be kidding me.
Look, bud, all we're asking is that you release the swanky hostages.
Not gonna happen until I get $50 million.
I'll wire you right now, please.
Hold your horses. I wasn't done. But let's definitely sidebar after. Also, gonna need a W-76-2 nuclear warhead and a Trident II-D5 missile.
I'm a military contractor. You can have it. Just don't shoot.
Wow. Okay, well, you know, while we're here, I'm also gonna need a pair of game-worn Air Jordan 2 OGs.
Would you stop staring at me?
Sorry, it's just, this is gonna sound crazy, but, since we're not going anywhere anytime soon, after the first time we met, I had a dream about you, and boy, was it wacky.
Wacky how?
We were on a yacht with these bankers, and get this, we were a couple, right? Us, Nui. That bleached skin gives me the heebie-jeebies. It's gross. And I mean, no offense, but in the dream, I was so filled with rage, I robbed the bankers.
You didn't set them on fire, did you?
Wait, you had the same dream? Freaky.
Yes, a dream. Never happened. Pure fiction, not canon. Ignore it.
It's like meeting you triggered some... darn it, it felt like a past life. Funny, huh? Ow, what are you doing?
Jesus Christ, I'm getting us the fuck out of here!
Please don't use the Lord's name in vain!
How much do you weigh?
I did a paleo November, and now I'm fitting into my skinny cords, so I'm guessing around 170...
Ugh, never mind.